Hello and welcome to the beautiful world of artistic bake. This is me, Aarti Gupta here, back again with a beautiful recipe. And today's recipe is bakery style aloo puff pastries. So let's have a look at the ingredients.
So the ingredients that we require is boiled potatoes, turmeric, red chili powder, chaat masala, garam masala, salt, cumin seeds, green chilies, coriander leaves, chopped onions, oil, and ready to use puff pastry sheet.
Measurements of the ingredients will be listed down in the description box below. Let's move towards the procedure.
So first we will heat our pan. Once our oil is heated, we will add some cumin seeds to it. Let the cumin seeds splutter. Once it starts spluttering, we will add chopped onions, saute it until it is translucent. Once this is translucent, we will add the chilies. After adding the chilies, we will lower the flame and add our dry spices, turmeric, red chili powder, garam masala, and some chaat masala. Saute the masalas a little bit until a good aroma is formed. Increase the flame to medium. Little coriander leaves. After that, add the boiled potatoes. With this, we will add the salt. Mix everything well. Keep mashing the potatoes. Once everything is well combined, take it out in a bowl. After removing it in a bowl, add the remaining coriander leaves and let it cool down completely before using. Our filling has cooled down completely, so let's start with the sheeting. So let's take our puff pastry sheet. We will not use the whole puff pastry sheet in one go. We will divide it into half. We will use only half, and rest of the half we will cling wrap it. So let's begin. Dust the surface with flour. Dust it on the top as well. And start rolling it. We have to roll it from both the sides. Length and breadth both ways. And try to make a rectangular shape, and also the thickness should be maintained to 4 mm. Once your sheet is ready and rolled, cut out the edges which has closed part, like this one, it has closed part on the sides. And if your puff pastry is uneven, cut it to make it even. So now once your sheet is all sheeted, what you have to do is you have to place your palm and according to your palm size, just cut it. Now divide this into two. So now we will add the filling. Keep the filling in the center. Apply some milk very near to the filling. We are going to make triangles. So what we will do is we will close it, but we will press it over here where we have applied the milk, not on the edges. So close it over here, not completely, keep some part open like this. Now we will place it on a tray. So all my puff sheets are filled and ready to be baked. So before placing it inside the oven, I will milk wash it and I will preheat my oven on 200 for 10 minutes, both the rods on. And once my oven is preheated, I will bake it on 200 for 15 minutes. And later I will reduce the heat of the oven to 160 and bake it for further 15 minutes. So in total we will bake it for 30 minutes. Our bakery style aloo puff patties is out of the oven. Let's take it out on a plate and have a check. So let's cut and see the cross section. Time for the taste test. Super crunchy, super delicious. Do make it and let me know in the comment section how did it turn out. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe to our channel. Hit the bell icon to get notified for the video updates. Till then, bye bye. Thank you.